Tips on pets for children with asthma. First of all, a proper diagnosis from a licensed physician is most important for your child. Indoor pets with short hair or hairless is the most important. The more that you can keep them inside, of course, the less they track in the outside. Also, birds are not recommended due to the fine powder on their bodies. Any animal that can track in with pollen and spores on their coat is a chance of the child reacting with an allergic reaction and having an asthma attack because of these irritants. Pet dander with air breeding contaminants, that is very important that you keep your pet clean. If at all possible, wear a mask and clean the pet, brush the pet in an area where it won't spread all over the place. And also keep a log on what triggers an attack in a child. Remember, you are breathing this dander on from the pet and the dust. So it's very important to keep not only the animal clean, but to keep the area clean around the child. If you have to wear a mask to clean the pet, that's important because the dust mites. But again, tips on pets for children, it's so much easier if you just had an animal that was small hair or short in hair with or hairless animals, so that it doesn't have so much dander to have to deal with to cause contaminants that would cause a trigger for the child to have an asthma attack.